Ngithanga ubingelele khona la ku Big Space uma nje ufuna ukuhlezi updated ngebhola la khona le mzansi ungakhohlwa ke nje mbukeli ukuthi ke usubscribe kule channel and ke phela uklikhele u bell for ama notification. Victor Hlungwani ugcine ke ichazile indaba ethinta igoli le Yanga, igoli ke lidida abantu abaningi ngenkathi ke bedlala ne Sundowns. Victor Hlungwani uveza ukuthi ibhola lonke kumele licross ulayini, uma ibhola lonke lingawucrossanga ulayini lelo akusilona igoli. Ubeke secacisa ukuthi ke ibhola lonke kumele ucross ulayini kucaca ukuthi ke yigoli. Uma eksana ama doubts ukuthi ke maybe akusilona igoli lisathinte kancane kulayini, uthi ke lelo kusuke ngase silona igoli. Ubeke sesho ukuthi ke leli akusilona igoli and VAR yenze umsebenzi omuhle. Angazi ke mbukeli ukuthi wena ngabe uyavumelana na nalokhu okushuwo u Victor Hlungwani ukuthi ke leli akusilona igoli. Unga comment ake lapho ezantsi ungitshele. Ubeke futhi iveza ke indaba yokuthi ingane ureferee engahambanga wayoyichekela yena lapha escreenini. UVictor Hlungwane uveza ukuthi isikhathi esiningi oreferee ke balapha escreenini uma beyochecka ipenalty noma ke beyochecka uma kuthi kade kune foul beyochecka indaba ye red card. Uyasho ukuthi ke oreferee abayi lapha escreenini beyochecka ke indaba zokuthi ibhola ngabe luwelile ulayini noma luwelanga, ukuthi ke lokho abakwenzi oreferee, kwenziwa ke iVAR. Injalo ke nje mbukeli, yiwo ke lamagama show Victor Hlungwane ngenkathi ke kuyi soccer zone izolo. Unga commenta ke lapha ezantsi ungitshele ukuthi ke wena ucabangani, ngabe wena ubona ukuthi Yanga irobhiwe noma irobhwanga, ungangitshela ke lapha ezantsi. Injalo ke nje mbukeli, ngicela ukuthi ungakhohlwa ukulike and ye futhi usubscribe. Ake ngithi ke nje danke, ngiyazi bongela.